Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 25, Example 1. In this example, we want to find the slope of the straight line that passes through the points 7, 5, and 5, 1, or state that the slope is undefined. Then we need to indicate if the line through the point rises left to right, falls left to right, is horizontal, or is vertical. The slope measures the steepness of a line. Whenever we are given two points on a line, which we can think of as x sub 1, y sub 1, and x sub 2, y sub 2, we can use the slope formula y sub 2 minus y sub 1 over x sub 2 minus x sub 1 to find the slope of that line. We can think of the expression rise over run to help us understand and remember the slope formula. Note how the numerator is the difference of the y values, which tells us how much we rise up or down, and the denominator is the difference of the x values, which will tell us how much we run left or right. It doesn't matter which point you call point 1 or point 2, as long as you are consistent throughout that problem. Let's go ahead and call 5, 1, point 1, and 7, 5, point 2. Plugging in our values into this formula, we get 5 minus 1 on top, over 7 minus 5 in the denominator. This will simplify to be 4 in the numerator over 2 in the denominator, which is equal to 2. So our final answer for the slope of the line is 2. Since the slope is positive, the line would rise left to right.